Why is gas so darn expensive? Well, AOC attacked fossil fuels. Joe Biden crippled U.S. production. And Katie Britt helped hit you with a massive gas tax increase. Yep, Britt backed a $300 million gas tax hike, called it terrific. AOC, Biden, and Britt. The difference? Only this one wants to be your senator. Katie Britt. You can't afford her in the Senate. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.